Hi, my name is Megan, and I realized one day that there's an issue, and it's attacking the nation. Teenagers are getting pregnant, and they don't know how to have a baby. As in, they don't know how to give birth. So, we put together this lovely educational guide on how to give birth.
Birth. Alright.
Dr. Seuss.
First lady, she takes her knees.
You pull those up like this.
Next, you lean the fuck back.
Next, you pull your motherfucking legs up like this and spread your coot.
Next, the doctor comes up and helps deliver the baby.
I'm a certified doctor.
Next, you squeeze like a motherfucker and push that fucker, just shoot it out at the doctor.
If you do not have a sane doctor, it might look a little something like this. Go.
Jared,
shoot the baby.
My baby's coming.
Jared, shoot the baby.
My baby's coming.
Get back in there.
What the fuck?
If you do have a sane doctor.
A boxer?
Why?
Doctor.
Would you do that to my vagina?
Then it will happen a little more like this.
And you shoot that motherfucker out at the doctor and he'll
this
get you.
This is not a gun.
Yeah, that is him catching the baby.
I am
ready?
Not a gun.
Ready for this?
You maltreated my baby.
Take that other baby. That one wasn't worth it. You guys are
still. And that is how you give birth.
That is how you give birth.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Amateur science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are